So, because there's a banjo up here with us in Zach's hand, we always get mistaken for a bluegrass band, and we don't think we're a bluegrass band because it's not the bluegrass we grew up on. We grew up on traditional bluegrass like Earl Dahl, you know, Doc Scruggs and all those guys, Bill Monroe, the real stuff. And so we don't consider ourselves bluegrass. We don't really know what we consider ourselves yet, but we don't know that it's bluegrass. But I suppose we'll try to give the people what they want, and we'll try a bluegrass tune out here. It's called Mary, Won't You Marry Me. I think Zach's going to start out with a little banjo picking here now.
We're just pretending up here, by the way. You don't know what the fuck it is. We're good. Okay, good.
Mouth. Don't judge him on this meeting. Give me this meeting alone. He's a good guy, I promise.